we're going to do a little singing contest right now. Let's do this. I'm going to split this room right down the middle here. And this is like all you people over here, you're going to be group number one, okay? You guys are going to be number one. And all you folks over here are going to be group number two. So all you got to do is help me out on this song. You got to sing Sha-La Ti-Da, okay? You haven't got that part? Sha-La Ti-Da in the middle of it. So, and I need a representative from each side. So, can somebody come up from over here? I need a guy from over here, right here on the end. Right here. Come, no, right here. Right here. Who, me? Who, me? Come up here. You got to help me. Oh, you got to. Come on. Come up here. You stand right here. Here we go. From over here. I need a young lady. Come on. I need a volunteer. Come on. Send me a victim. Send me a victim. Here we go. What's your name and what high school do you represent? Yes. All right. So this is group one and you guys are group two. So the group one cheerleader up here, he's going to cheer for them and get them to sing the part. And then she's going to cheer for you guys to get you to sing the part. And all you have to do is sing sha-la-la-ti-da, okay? Are you ready? Are you ready? Let's start over here.
Do you remember when we used to sing sha-la-la-la-ti-da?
That's not bad. Again. Whoa. I think they got the memo. I think they got the memo. Alright, now we're gonna try. Now you have to cheer them along, okay? Get them to sing it, okay? Ready? This is group two, only group two. Now don't help them out, okay?
Do you remember when we used to say
supposed to go the other way around.